Clara loves her ball so much that she has a hard time releasing it to my hand. She naturally retrieves, but she drops the ball about 10 feet from me. We'll work on the retrieve to hand later, but right now she needs exercise. Thanks to a bright idea from our trainer Lisa and a great method by Pause for Fun 1, we solved the problem. Teaching her to drop the ball into the bucket has removed the conflict for her, but kept the excitement of the game. I taught Zany too, in case I need some help.